up the middle. Hoeneman's behind the defense. He's in on goal. And he went too far. The rebound. It's on the goal. Just like that on the power play, the Maple Leafs all with a wonderful first pass.
Ozak. Nifty pass back. Beauchemin across to Cavalier. Walks in. Wait, shoots. Goibert save. Rebound. Loses it. But score! Tyler Ozak. Power play goal. And Toronto's back in front.
First D. Up on the right wing side and in over the line. Here are the Leafs with Kadri trying to get in front. Ozak score! Pretty pass from Nazem Kadri and Tyler Bozak.
Caberle takes a return feed. Versteeg, one-timer, rebound. Kessel misfired, loose in front, they score.
Nice job by Bozak hanging in there.
Tyler Bozak on the rebound, and the Leafs get one on the front half of the double minor to Sidney Crosby.
And you love the puck movement by the Leafs there. I mean, that's just really strong.
Thomas Caberle, 16th in the league in defense scoring as he stops it in around the boards to the far side. Umberger playing it around back of the net. Kessel gets there first. Sutter, he passes. Bozak finishes this one off after having about four great chances earlier.
Bringing the puck on as Carlson lost it. Tried to stick handle by everybody. Leafs get it down the ice. Kessel hits for the net. And there, the shot. Bozak scores. A break from the Leafs zone. And it's 2-0 Toronto. Down the center. Kessel went in looking for it, and it does come to him. He centered it right in front of the net. Score! Bozak again. Wide open. And the Toronto Maple Leafs have opened up a 3-0 lead on Ottawa.
Bozak against Kadri scores off the post and in. And now it's advantage Toronto.
And then a near miss there on the hit. As the puck comes to Phaneuf on the near side and is quickly fed ahead to Kessel. Kessel across the line. Bozak in with a drop. Scores! That is poetic justice because he's been the best player on the ice this period. Phaneuf over on the far side to Brent. Back it goes to Bozak. A pass in front. Down is Price. Kessel back of the goal looking to try and play it in front. He does. They score! Bozak restores the Leaf advantage.
Now they're saying it's not in.
Got the turnover and got the chance. Back to the point it comes to Lebda. Lebda holds, can't see the net, so he sends it back to the net. Kessel sends it front, scores! Bozak gives the Leafs back a 2-goal lead. Holy Mackinac!
Tyler Bozak's after the puck. Gets it to Kessel. He pulls away from Rob Niedermeyer. Rob Bozak scores!
Well, the captain, who scored 75 goals as a Calgary Flame. There's another Tyler Bozak with the tip on the centering feed by Darryl Boyce. And the Leafs have two quick goals in 12 seconds and a 2-goal lead.
He's able to keep it alive. A backhand shot hits the goal post. That went right behind Elliott and off the near post. At the point, Gunnarsson to Shanahan. Scores! Deflection in front of the net, Tyler Bozak. And the Leafs have a 3-1 lead.
Bozak won the draw. Dion Phaneuf with the puck. Passes off. Gunnarsson shoots it. Anderson stopped the rebound. Newpole scores!
so.
Okay. So the Leafs, two men short, but Bozak's got a break. Tyler Bozak in, scores! 3-on-5, Bozak has a shorthanded goal of the Leafs are within one.
The Devils actually win the draw. It's not moved hard enough to the point. And that has Brian Ralston out to try and Tyler Bozak taking it to his backhand from his forehand. Rolling puck, trying to calm it down. He does, and he beats Brodeur.